Hey everyone, Eric Osmond here on Behind the Music, and today I want to share with you some thoughts on my brand new song called Mine. Hit it! Mine is a song about possessiveness, we could say. It really started when online dating first came to the scene years ago, and this song was actually recorded like many years ago, but never really came out until now. So it's basically about my, you know, my online dating experience when I first got into all of this. And I'm sure we've all got our stories with online dating, but online or not, if you've ever been on a date that you don't want to be on anymore, then this song is for you. It's basically like, hey, they don't match their profile picture, and now it's awkward. It kind of becomes this question of, do I be lustful? Do I be loving? Do I be kind and say, you know what, let's just not. I don't know. It becomes this awkward entrapment feeling, and that's what I really want this song to encompass. So with the second verse here, I can just work like a honeybee distracting me from Queens. I'm a workaholic, so I was at the office all the time. I didn't want to be social. I'm social at heart, but I didn't like the pressure of being social, so I felt like I had to date. I had to socialize just to stay balanced, but still there's this frustration when it comes to morality and being raised the way that I was raised with these high moral standards to be morally clean and really not in control, been trying to behave, living like a slave. There's a lot of this conflict that this song really grabs, and I love that about this track. That's why I wanted it to come out of the vault for so many years. It's been there, probably 10 years. This song has just been waiting for the right time to be released. And again, regarding the morality topic, it's very human to have this struggle, and I just really wanted to make a song about it because I've never heard a song about this particular thing. And so it's kind of comical, really. It's kind of funny, but if you think about it, a lot of people go through this, especially with the online dating scene when there's so many misconceptions and trying to figure it out and make your, you know, the big match happen. And it can be really frustrating if it doesn't go the way that you planned, you know? I mean, you don't even know if they're a real person on the other end of that app. They could be all interested in you for totally different reasons you might be interested in them. And so it's like, leave me alone. And this is not going the right direction that I wanted to be in. And it's just uncomfortable. And that's what I wanted this song to really hit home with. It even has a wind up and a wind down in the beginning and the end to kind of wind up the energy and everything. So yeah, this is the first track of its kind for the new series of music that I made way back in the day, back when I was making albums. If you guys remember the first two albums that I made, then I took them down. And that was more of my style, this experimental electronic music. And since then, I've been collaborating with other people, other artists and producers. But now it's time to do my own music and connect with you in a whole different way. And that's what I'm excited about. So this is a whole new chapter of music that's going to be just emotional grit that you'll be hearing, and I hope you enjoy it as much as I've enjoyed making it. And it would really help me out if you added this to a playlist, like a workout playlist, or, you know, any heartbreak playlist, or send it to a friend who needs it with a, you know, bad breakup or something that just really gets you emotionally involved. And that's what I want this track to do, not only to entertain, but to help people relate and get through some stuff. So yeah, thanks again for listening. I'm Eric Osmond. Stay tuned for when this track comes out this Friday, November 26th.